बीच कंकेरिया लेक।
वन कैन अपॉइंट फॉर ए टैक्सी और ए प्राइवेट कार वाया द
कुंड महाराजा रोड
राइट
अक्रॉस नंसन प्राइमरी स्कूल।
द नियरेस्ट रेलवे स्टेशन टू कंकेरिया लेक इज अहमदाबाद जंक्शन ट्रेन स्टेशन एट ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 5 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम द टूरिस्ट अट्रैक्शन।
The entry fees for adults is rupees 25 per person,
rupees 10 per person for
children and is 1 per person if it's an education trip for school children.
There is free entry for senior citizens and children below 3 years
of age as well as for joggers. However, the joggers are restricted to a free entry only between 4 a.m. to 8 a.m. Kankeria Lake is open on all days of the week except Mondays.
It's open from 4 a.m. to 8 a.m. and then reopen again from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m.
The construction of the lake was done by some of the finest Mughal architects of the time, as evidenced from the different cuttings and designs in the stones that have been employed to construct the Porokonon ship.
Reservoir that resides right in the middle of this lake.
Kankeria Lake consists of an island that encompasses
Nagina Wadi, which is a garden right in the middle of it.
This place in itself is a beautiful tourism spot here.
Nagina Mill Jewel here.
Things to do at Kankeria Lake. There are numerous attractions to enjoy at Kankeria Lake, from zoos and parks to different kinds of rides.
This place demands it is a couple of hours of your time to enjoy it. Hardly some of the major attractions are
the Kankeria Zoo. बाल वाटिका अहमदाबाद, अमरपाली फन लैंड, किड सिटी, टॉय ट्रेन इन कंकेरिया लेक, बलून राइड।
फाइनली देर इज ए नगीनावाड़ी आइलैंड।